Hello guys, so today we're gonna try to change this Epson 2850 regular printer into an sublimation. So I'm using the ASUB sublimation paper, the Hippo sublimation ink. Open it so it's sealed. And, it comes with the syringes just in case we need to like change it from regular ink to like sublimation, but there's no need because it's brand new. It has no ink inside. And then we got the heat paper, that's the paper